Hey buddy, it's Wacky Wednesday here on Always Think Positive, doing something a little bit different, bring a smile to your face. Twitter, Sesame Street on Twitter posted this last week, if you were stuck on a deserted island and you had the choice between Cookie Monster, Oscar the Grouch, Grover, or Elmo, who would you choose to be with you? So here are my friends, they're going to actually tell you what they think, and we'll see what they say here on Always Think Positive.
So, here's what I think, Bob. I think Oscar the Grouch, because he has, good capabilities in, working in, the wilderness and, could adapt to the situation. That's why I think Oscar the Grouch.
Hey guys, it's Simon. I'm answering a question that Bob sent me, and my answer is Big Bird. I chose Big Bird because he can protect me, and he's cuddly, so I can sleep with him, you know, and he can keep me warm. Yeah. All right, bye guys.
So if I was on a deserted island, I would bring Cookie Monster, because Cookie Monster always has cookies. Comment down below what you would do. Did you record that? I would choose the Grouch, because I feel like all the other names with their voices would get annoying, like Elmo. I couldn't do that. But the Grouch, he'd want to stay away from me because he's grouchy, so he'd get his half the island and I'd get my half the island.
Okay, I think Grover, because I feel like he's the most, survival oriented, if that makes sense. And I feel like Elmo would be too. Doesn't really know what he's doing. And then the Grouch wouldn't do anything, and then I would work hard for food, and the Cookie Monster would just eat all of it.
Morning, Lindsay here. If I were stuck on a deserted island with one of the four choices from Sesame Street, I would choose Grover, because he would do everything he could to make sure I was comfortable, even if it didn't work out. Thanks a lot. Comment below. Bye!